All right, so maybe you're not interested in winter beet salad. As wonderful as it is, you need a little grease on Super Bowl Sunday, right? Oh. Minneapolis food truck scene getting some love on Super Bowl Live. One of them is Butcher Salt. Sherry Brockhausen is here. She is the owner, and she did our favorite thing and brought us some really, really good food.
Hi, Sherry.
Hi.
You know what? I saw your truck. You're on which street?
We're on 10th and Nicollet.
10th and Nicollet.
Yep. Been there all week. Going to be here all the way till Sunday at 3.
And so we want to also say hello to Delaney and also to Barrett. They're our wonderful interns, and they're holding wonderful food that I'm sure Bobby's going to steal at any point in time.
He's coming in. So tell us quick what we have here before he comes in and takes
it. So you're holding what I call our stealth sandwich, which is the grilled caprese. It's a it's a grilled mozzarella, basil, tomato, balsamic. It's amazing.
I'm stealing this right. All right, so Bob, and then what is Barrett holding?
So we've got we also got a top fry and our two sliders. We have a chipotle slider and then our classic slider with the tomatoes and the bacon. All of our food is made from scratch. Our chef makes our chipotle sauce from scratch. It's amazing food. People love it.
Wow. And so this is also...
Yeah, these are our top fries. It's got our chipotle cheese sauce with our homemade sour cream on it with a little bit of chive.
You've been warming up people down here with
all
that.
Yeah, it's really good.
How have the crowds been for you and for the food trucks?
The crowds have been pretty good. Yeah, we've been liking it. I feel like Thursday, now that the kids, people from out of town are here, it's getting busier and busier. But yeah, we've been liking it a lot. It's been great.
There's a ton of food trucks down here.
There are a ton of food trucks. We're actually on 10th with about 7 other food trucks.
Isn't that great?
Yeah, we love it. And the food truck community is a community, so we are all working together to make sure we get good food to people.
How much thought did you put into the menu, things you're getting ready when, you know, thinking about the
So we have 3 trucks, so we have a lot of menu.
Yeah.
Wow.
So we had to really pare it down.
There you go.
We just kind of went with our staples of our sliders. People come to our truck for our sliders because we make them from scratch. We have our fresh thyme in them, so everyone loves them.
But the
caprese was the one we sort of slid in there because we wanted to give them an option.
Is that what I just tried?
That's what you just tried.
It's outstanding.
Oh, yeah,
well,
you gotta have a little bit of vegetarian.
A little bit of vegetarian, a little vegetarian.
All right, Butcher's Salt, Butcher's Sherry,
salt.
We like everything that you brought us today. Thank you so much for joining us.
We're at 10th and Nicollet. Come see us.
10th and Nicollet. Go say hi to Sherry.